So I stumbled across this gem yesterday. This is a little marina, and right now there's a reggae fest going on, and as you can see, it's chaos. There's just boats everywhere. I stayed last night on Lake Pepin in this little spot here. Slept on a load of rocks, wasn't comfy. But yeah, another beautiful day. There's turkey vultures in the sky, there's bald eagles all flying all over the place. It's a beautiful spot. And it's Lake Pepin. My hula head lady has stopped dancing for me, and she's appears to be sunbathing. She's going a bit flat on me. Not in my favour in the slightest, and as you can see from the waves, the waves are getting big and it's just pushing me into the shore. So for the last few miles, I've been pushing it. I don't know if I've ever said, but I've got a fear of water in a way. I'm not a huge fan of actually walking in it or not being able to see what's beneath me. And today, like I said, I've walked only 4 miles, and every horror movie I can ever think of that I've ever seen, Anaconda, Piranha, the new Piranha Double D, Lake Placid, Jaws, the other Jaws, and I think there was even a third Jaws. Every footstep was like, ooh, what's that? You know, it was wasn't fun, didn't enjoy it. And like I said, I hope I don't have to do it again tomorrow. This is day 15 on the trip. And yeah, hardest day yet. It reminded me of when I was in Ontario and I was cycling, well, more like pushing the bike car up the hills. It was just relentless. And 11 hours ago, I left that right in the far distance there. Right back there, I left that 11 hours ago. But this is my reward. I got my own little private beach, tent set up. And I'm just about to have a little tour of the place.
can't escape them anywhere. Bloody 1D. Middle of nowhere, and there they are on the radio. Brilliant. Come on.